Magento 2, Restrict Fake Registration allows store owners to restrict dummy signups and spam registrations by validating email domains and character length of the first and last name. Let's see how to configure the extension to restrict the fake registrations. Go to Stores, Configuration, Meetanshi, Restrict Fake Registration. Enable the extension. Enter comma-separated email domains to restrict registration from them. Enter character limits for both the first name and last name to restrict registrations. Now we will configure the Google reCAPTCHA settings. Enable Google reCAPTCHA and add the site key you got while registration with Google reCAPTCHA. Save the configuration. Now let's see Magento restrict fake registration in action. Go to create an account and enter customer details by exceeding the character limit of the first name. You will be asked to verify Google reCAPTCHA. As you have exceeded the first name character limit, it will restrict your registration. Again, enter customer details. Now with exceeding the last name character limit, verify Google reCAPTCHA. You will be restricted from registration for exceeding the last name character limit. Now, enter customer details by adding an email ID with one of the restricted email domains. You will not be able to register customer account due to email domain validation set from the backend. Finally, add correct customer details those don't meet the backend restriction settings, and you will be easily registered. So, what are you waiting for? Get Magento 2 Restrict Fake Registration to restrict dummy signups and spams from registering from your Magento 2 stores. Thank you.